Hello students, so today we are going to do how to identify nouns, verbs and adjectives in a sentence. Here you can see that there is a bird and what is he doing? It is chirping. So what kind of a sentence can you frame? A black bird is chirping. The word black is describing the word bird. So bird is a noun and the word black is an adjective and chirping is a verb. In the next clip, there is a girl who is looking for a book, searching for a book. So the girl is curious. The word curious describes the girl. It is an adjective and the word girl is a noun and the action is searching. So it is a verb. So I hope you have understood that the word curious is an adjective, the word girl is a noun and searching is a verb. In this photo you can see that there is an intelligent woman who is reading a book. The word intelligent describes the woman, so it is an adjective and reading is a verb. So I hope you have understood this. See you in the next video. Thank you.